I have amnesia. I'm not worried about last year. I'm worried about this year. You know, we're looking to start off with a good one tomorrow night, and we're excited about it.
Chantel mentioned it yesterday in the post game. I think it went back to the preparation that we've had the last 2 weeks. And I think tomorrow night's game will largely depend on how well we prepare today.
You can't get him, make him come back and get a handoff. Let's make sure we're as ready as we possibly can be tomorrow at 6 o'clock. Got it. Shoot it down to 16, to 0. Here we go. On the bus after that.
One on three, one, two, three.
One.